friends. I'm just going to have some fun with you today. I got some drumsticks and I got some music. So if you've never been to a Revelation Revolution class before, now I only teach on indoor cycling bikes at CB Cycle Barn in San Clemente. But this is what I did for many, many years with a burning passion to teach it for the kingdom of God. But my real passion was in the spin studio. So I've just been having some fun today, being free, not seeing clients. And this is what things look like when you're not here at an appointment and I don't take a shower. So anyway, you're free. Freedom in Christ. Have fun. I'm going to mess up. It's not about doing it perfect. Just turn on your worship music and let the Spirit move you and let Him peel off another layer of the walls around your heart and the pride and the performance and the striving and just be free and have fun. This should be something that you get to do, not something that you have to do. I've done this single song probably 20 times today and another one, the Joy Remix by Run Collective. So anyway, pick a song, move, let God move in you so that you can shine the light of Christ so people can see your good works, so they can glorify your Father in heaven, like Matthew chapter 5 says. That's what it's all about, guys. It's not about flexing and getting this hot body so you can show off more skin on Facebook and get more followers. We need to be pointing people to Jesus, because when we build this empire for ourselves and draw people to ourselves and make people watch us, then you've got to carry that load. And you're responsible for how you mislead people. I had to answer to God for that, and God dealt with me. It was humiliating. It was not fun. So anyway, but His mercies are new every day. He still loves me. He was not done with me, and He's not done with you. He has a purpose for you. So quit thinking you have to have perfect sound equipment and a perfect body before God calls you, or some fancy degree. I have a $300,000 degree, and God told me to lay it down and work from home. So what you think about that? His plans are higher than our plans. Okay, let's have some fun. Here we go. I'm going to play air guitar.
I'm running for your heart.
Amen. Freedom in Christ.